What are you trying to do?
KO. Round two. Fight.
They just want to rush through this. Whatever. Meg versus Jinsky. Jinsky on Beast here.
Yep.
Very nice wall rising punish there. Hit for big beast damage. This is the other flavor of American damage. You got Paul, and then you got Geese. Okay. There we go. Very nice off the wall combo there by Jin. Okay. Going to the final round, game one here. Two bars. Oh, he gets right on the tackle. No jump scares for Jin right now. Nice good punish. Got this should be good damage. He's got two bars. Oh, goes in the max mode, but does not get the combo. We still got pressure going on though. Yeah, when Beast has meter, he can do some very bad things. And there we go. There's game one. Jin up one. All right. Not a bad idea. Get rid of that wall pressure, which Geese is very good at doing once he gets the meter built up. Mex has been working on his neutral quite a lot lately and has seen good strides. So, Infinite Azure, not a bad choice at all. And already off the bat, we got Mex dealing good amount of damage. Ooh. Almost got the square step into the GF1. Miss gets blocked. The nice block. Ooh, good wait. Good wait. Alright, there's round one of game two.
Round two.
Yeah.
Fight.
What's that now?
They used to play a lot.
Oh yeah, they play all the time. Multiple times a week. Alright. Jin coming in with good damage here. Setting up for a Rokugan. Yeah. No meter though. So. Oh! Doesn't get the punish, but still. Oh! Here we go. Reset. Yeah. Oh, he guesses right. Oh, that's unfortunate. Oh, but he blocks it. Properly punishes it. Yeah. Yeah, he did it really close. Typically, Mix doesn't put that kick there. Alright. Here we go for another tackle. Spin it. Oh, he wins. Good damage on that. Nice punish. Oh, he psychs him out. He ducks. Oh, here we go. This should be dead. Doesn't need to use it. Well, he used the loop.
Round four. Fight.
Alright. No break on the throw. Should be good. Oh, drops his combo, but. Oh, that's gonna chip. Yep.
You win. Know your
And what is it? Is it first to three here? Or?
Yeah, because this is for top three.
Okay. Going on to our final game here. Jin is up two. Names on the screen are incorrect at the moment. Big Fat Mix is indeed on player one side, but on player two side we have Radzinski,
yeah.
Our fellow resident Tekken player.
Round one.
Like the rest of the participants in this tournament. Ooh, nice break on the tackle. Already going in for a wall combo.
Oh wow, that was really bad.
Yeah. Good down jab. Good break. Even though that got broken, it did put Mech in a better position than before. But he is no longer there.
Now we're back on the other wall now.
Yeah. And that's gonna be it. Yep, for that. Yep.
Round two. Fight.
Alright. Got Jin with one stick of butter, working on two. Oh, good step on the street shark. There we go. Ooh, he wins the. Yeah.
Round three. Fight.
That went around for
nice break. There we go. Big privilege button. Ooh, nice weight. Ooh, great dump by Jin. That's gonna be a lot of damage. He chooses to spin this bar here. He opts not to. Now this will be a lot of damage. Oh, but he drops his combo. And that should be dead. Alright. GG's, ladies and gentlemen.
You did.